The remake of the 1995 film Coolie No. 1 is set to hit the screens on May 1st next year. Actor Varun Dhawan will replace veteran Govinda from the original in this remake, which will again be directed by his father David Dhawan. Aaj ka din agle saal aayega Coolie No. 1 hoga kamal. Coolie No. 1 releases on May 1st, 2020, Varun tweeted. Actress Sara Ali Khan will be seen opposite him, filling in her for Karishma Kapoor from the original. Sara took to Instagram and shared a photograph of a badge that coolies wear. The director is returning to direct the new movie, which is produced by Vasu Bhagnani, who also backed the 1995 film. After Main Tera Hero and Jurva 2, the Coolie No. 1 remake marks the father and son's third collaboration. Honest report.